Man, I got this way. My head up to my bed. Welcome back to WDOG, The Paw. I'm Violet.
I'm Alex.
Also, Thanksgiving is next week, guys. You know what that means? We're out of school. We only come to school Monday and Tuesday, and we're out Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, guys. I'm so excited. So, what are you thankful for, Alex?
I'm thankful for my friends. What about you, Violet?
I'm thankful for my dog, Axel, and my family and friends.
What are you thankful for?
Thankful for my family, for good health, and to be a bulldog.
Great, thank you.
All right, Dr. Fletcher, what are you thankful for?
I am thankful for the love of my family and all my friends.
That's a good one. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ms. Anderson, what are you thankful for?
I am thankful that we are back in school and that we are almost normal.
Ms. Lowe, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for all the students at MHS.
Oh, how sweet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Lily, what are you thankful for?
My sister.
Hey, Jason, what are you thankful for?
I am thankful to be able to see my whole family this Thanksgiving.
Cool.
There's a blanket drive next week Beta Club is throwing, and remember to bring your blankets and soap and shampoo for the homeless shelter.
Also, yesterday, the National Honor Society went and picked up things for Thanksgiving dinner for everyone that needs it, like for families and stuff. Super nice. Great.
Remember to bring the Toys for Tots. Those are due December 1st.
Yes. Also, seniors, you need to be checking your emails because baby ads were actually due last Monday, but Ms. Anderson, so kind. She's letting us have till December 1st to get those in. Also, you need to buy your yearbooks. They're due.
And check your grades. The end of semester is coming up, so don't be failing your classes.
Yeah. You need to get those grades up, guys.
What's up, Murphy High School? It's another gnarly day in the neighborhood. It's your boys, Peyton McCracken and
Juwan Nally,
bringing you another week of MHS sports. Tuesday, girls basketball had a scrimmage at Fannin. Great job, ladies, coming out with a dub. Nicely done.
This Wednesday, track had a meet at home against Robbinsville, Swain. I think Tri-County came.
Cherokee was there. So it was a good meet.
Ran pretty good. Good job for them.
You know, and swim team, they're doing their thing, swimming. Yeah, you know. And wrestling started. It's coming up soon, so go ahead if you're interested in that and get prepared. And then Friday night. We travel today to Eastern Randolph. So wish us good luck.
Wish us safe travels on the trip.
Facts. It's a long trip, but I think we're up for it for sure. Mm-hmm. And now let's toss it on over to Juwan.
We ain't running. Chip too hard, don't stand too close.
What's up, Bulldogs? This is Juwan Alley. We're here with a new segment, Drip Check. And we're here with Hunter Laney.
We're gonna
test his drip real quick. Hunter, first question. What inspired your outfit today?
Juwan Alley. I like to see the sag, the Hey Dudes.
Represent.
The Western sweatshirt.
All right, let's get down to the price. Okay. How much it cost for the Maples?
The Hey Dudes about like $5.70.
All right. What about that ankle brace?
This is a Bob special. It's actually free.
Oh yeah, Bob. He hooked me up one day too.
Yeah, he
be hooking me up. All right. How much for the shorts?
Actually, I got these at thrift store.
Yeah. Okay.
I think they were UNC players.
Okay. I like this purple hoodie. How much was that?
Just about $870.
$870?
Yeah.
All right, so when I like first walked up to you, I noticed you got them things.
How much
that cost?
It's about $2 mil.
$2 mil?
$2 mil.
Is it real?
Yeah, go ahead and test.
Yeah, you know I got the diamond test on. That's that real deal.
Yeah, you know.
Stuff right there.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, honey.
All right, see you.
Oh, the ring too? Hold on. Yeah. You know we got to test that. Let me put it back in.
Yeah.
Ooh, that boy got a drip. Okay.
Yeah,
thank you. Thank you. All right, what's up, Bulldogs? So we're back with Drip or Drown. Today we're here with Zach Kessler.
Clover Carter. Alyssa Trantham.
And you know what this segment's all about. We're going to be rating their fits. First of all, what was your inspiration today?
Couldn't find anything else.
Oh, okay.
Your mom.
Oh, what about you?
Got out of gym and wanted to wear this.
Okay. All right, now we're gonna get down to the details.
First question is, I like the Chick-fil-A shirt. How much did that one cost?
It was actually free because I got it from Chick-fil-A.
Oh, okay, okay. All right, now on you, I like the white bands. Remind me of Squid Games. Yeah. Well, how much were those?
Like, my 2 cents.
2 cents, okay. Now on to you, I like that hoodie. How much was the hoodie?
$35.
Dollars?
Yeah.
Okay. I respect that. Now I'm back to you. I noticed that your chain's popping. Yeah. How much did that cost?
Like $1 million.
Oh, all right. I like that. You sure? Because I do have a thumb tester somewhere on me.
Oh, it's actually silver.
Oh,
I
don't actually. Real jiggy. All right. That's ice right there. All right. Seems you're official. Thank you for being a part of it. Thank you, and thank you. What's up, Bulldogs? We're back with Dripper Drown. Today we're here with Mon. You got anything to say?
Not much.
All right, we're gonna start it off with, what inspired today's fit?
Just my everyday fit.
Okay. All right, now we're gonna get down to the details. How much was the shoes?
About $2 billion.
Okay, shame. How much for the jacket? I like the jacket. Nice jacket.
The jacket's just a little short of $1 trillion.
Oh, $1 trillion? Oh, man.
Not much, man.
Shoot, okay. I noticed your barber did you good on the hair. How much is your haircuts?
I'll say like 25 cents.
25? Alright. Well, I'm gonna hand you the mic.
Okay.
What do you think about my fit?
Your fit?
Mm-hmm.
Man, 100 out of 10. You look awesome.
Alright, thank you. What's up, Bulldogs? Welcome back to Dripper Drown. Today I'm here with Mr. Thorley. Mr. Thorley, you got anything to say?
I love everybody.
All right. This segment is all about fits. My first question is going to be, what was your inspiration for your outfit today?
Actually, my inspiration was my wife.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because she tells me what to wear every day.
Okay. All right, now down to the details.
Yes.
We're going to break it down. How much were the shoes?
Oh my gosh, the shoes, we're probably talking 2 months teacher's pay, so okay. About $60.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
How much for the tie? I like the tie.
You like the tie?
Yeah.
The tie, I actually got a good deal at a thrift store. I think it was like a bag of ties for $10.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you know, you got to be thrifty when you're shopping on a teacher's budget.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All right. Now, I see your barber does a very good job with your hair.
Well, I gotta go see him again.
Oh,
it's about that time.
Okay. Well, how much do you think it averaged for a haircut for you?
Oh, about $20.
Oh, okay.
I'm a good tipper.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Yeah. All right, now, what do you rate my fit?
Oh, your fit?
Yes.
There's no category for your fit.
Oh, it's just that good?
It is that good.
Hi, guys. My name is Ashlyn Stroop.
And I'm Faith Ann.
And welcome to Recreating the Boys Football Banners.
Hey, Rollin, got a quick question for you.
Sure.
What was your inspiration for your senior football banner?
You know, it looked pretty cool. You want me to hit it up?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You know, it looked pretty good.
Photoshop. Yeah, flash. You are looking at a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blue quarter key on the set. Hold up.
Hey, Juwan, got a quick question for you.
What is it?
What was your inspiration for your senior football banner?
My inspiration was I just put on for the 49ME. Four times. Ain't hit the count yet. Ain't verified, let me check. Hold up. Pose, yeah. Pose. Pose, yeah. Pose. I am. Pose. Photo shoot. Pose. I am. I am. Pose. It's a photo shoot. Dope boy, I'm a Polaroid. Photos make me paranoid. Flip up a camera phone. This the I be trying to avoid. Change.
No!
Thanks for watching WDOG, The Pop.
A quick reminder in case you didn't get it in the intro. We don't have school next week. We're only here Monday and Tuesday. So be thankful and remember to stay classy and keep your paws clean. Ain't hit the count yet. Ain't verified, let me check. Hold up. Pause.